I'm here with the guys from NutraBait. Guys, just like I think 1.5 hours ago, the official start of Sestohel was starting. You are just here on your pack. What do you think? Are you happy with that?
Well, it depends on. We still have to do research. We're still too busy building up everything, preparing all the stuff. So we're going to go in the water in a bit after you guys go, and then we'll see the futures. But the wind is in this corner, so it looks carpy. And with this condition, I think we have a good chance to catch some nice carp over here.
Yeah, everyone is saying actually when it's windy, you have some good chances then. And how do you know about this event, Sestohel?
I fished the original with another event. What was organized then on the same lake, so that's how I got in touch, and I know Jakob very well and Vitek, and so yeah, that's how it all ended, and I wanted to return after a fantastic time I had the first time over here. So yeah, that's why we're here.
That sounds great. Do you want to say hi to someone at home?
To my daughter, for sure, to my daughter, to Kayliana, and we're gonna do everything we can to produce some nice fish, and we got confidence it's gonna happen. So like I said, you know what I like from this competition is it's hardcore fishing, and I like hardcore fishing. So the good thing from this competition is you know that many swims can produce fish. With other competitions, you know in advantage what swims are going to produce fish, and I think that's that makes it more a competition. Because on the last day, anybody can win it. If you get two really good fish on the last night, you can win it, that's how it is. So that's a competition.
Yeah, that's true. Thank you so much, guys. I wish you all the best. So get ready and your rods out.
Hopefully we'll see you soon.
Yes, hopefully. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.